Jones, and today I'm going to show you how to do button makeup. Well, it is pretty simple. Get what you need. Like, this is my bone, so it's like so many tiny bit that. My thing, so tiny bit left. So like, I use all of it over here so you can see it all. With this, you've got blusher for your cheek, blusher for your cheeks, like add a bit of pink. And look, add to here, look, it says cheeks shown. And it says, then you get it up first, lip. And stuff like that, and carries on going on. Pass that for a minute. Mascara. Lipstick. Face mask is a whole different thing. Eyeliner. His favourite one until my brother lost the lid for it. This mascara. Okay. And my eyelashes. No, for my eyes. And then my favourite lipstick in the whole wide world. Guess where's Rob? Avon! Woo! These are the stuff I'm going to be using today. So, this one is a brush. I got my brush, and I got my eye thingy. And second, we need a mirror. One sec, I'll get the mirror now. I couldn't find any other mirrors, so today I'm just going to be using my sister's heart mirror. So either this or nothing. So, to start off, you get a bit of bronzer first. Get a bit of bronzer. So it looks like that, but only get one dab. I do two, and then just dab on the cheek. It's the only supposed to go in the cheek. It's not supposed to go anywhere else. Just to let you know, I just woke up, so my face doesn't look like this normally. No, it doesn't. And if you do put too much on, it will come out dark, just to let you know. Now with that, it is a bit messy, but oh well. Should carry on going on like that. Over your cheek. Like me, you've got to put it over your lips and there. Right, one sec, just need to get one thing in quickly. Set. Stick on. And then just carry on over your face. And if you are much like me, you have to put it over your lips. I this mixer. I got a lot of the mixer. Nine. Add the finishing touches on your face with the powder. I use the dog. This. I got this from London. Yeah, it's kind of cool. So, with this over your lips, down your face, well, most people don't do the same things. Still see the neck. So good in the neck as well. Okay? That's what some people forget. They say this. Right. Stop. Now, go on to this. I'm not really a lover of stuff like this, so... now, find a new one. Right. Oh, look. Found one. This is for your eyelash eyebrows, but who cares? By the way, I had to wax my eyebrows, so yeah. I just got a bit of a problem for a minute. A bit near my cheeks was like a bit added out. No, for this. I don't use a lot, so it's like on your eyes, up and around, like around. A lip pen. All you gotta do is just like lipstick on your lips. And now to add finishing touches, I put some of this in. finishing touches on your lips. I get brown color like that. I put it up a tiny bit, and then I don't really show, but it's a lovely color. I use it almost like 3 times a day. In the bed. Right, if you like the scar like that, I would prefer it, because when you go like that, then with your eyebrush lips, just a bit more to my eyebrows. Back to the mascara. I use black with a tiny bit of brown. So add finishing touches. And that's how you do your morning makeup. Thank you. And I would just like to say thank you for listening. Bye.